It's the best idea I ever had. In the middle of the night, take Rafty to go around the island. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? Sure, sharks, reefs, death, poison ivy. Okay, maybe not that. Greetings, guys and girls, fellow gamers. My name is Games for Kicks, and welcome back to Stranded Deep. In the last episode, I recovered from the spike in my underpants that flew out of nowhere onto me. No, actually, I threw that onto myself, but that was pretty cool. I didn't know you can do that, and it doesn't hurt you, which is pretty awesome. What are we gonna do in this episode? We're gonna finish looting this raft over there, or this wreck over there first. So we're gonna have to go and see what we find. Now, I found some engine parts in the last one, and a jerry can. So let's see if that is a thing that we can get more items and maybe build. Oh, look at that! I see balls. I like balls, but they're buoy balls. Why are they not holy balls? Guys, devs, you did this wrong. They're not called holy balls. This is a misspelling. It's a mislabeling. You need to correct this. Thank you. Okay. Oh, look at that. Nice. Oh, what is that? A glitchy toolbox. Oh, yes, a torch. How do I use it? No. Oh. Okay, I know there's a torch built in as well. Well, there used to be. So I thought once you find a torch, that's it. It always works. You don't have to equip it. But that's pretty cool. It will make the Let's Plays a lot easier. Okay, so let's see if we can get the balls. But the first thing we want to do is obviously go and see what else is on the boat. Oh, look at that. What do we got here? Oh, no. Was there something else? No, it's just the console. Okay, I need air. Okay. Oh, nothing else. Well, that's pretty poor. Okay, I just glitched completely out of this boat. Where we are going, we don't need no doors. He just glitched out. He's like, screw that door. I'm not gonna use a door. That's for peasants. I will... Shark? Sharky? Brucey? Is it you? Oh, look, there's bubbles! Oh, they just come from there. I thought there was something else here near the boat. Okay, before we're gonna get all distracted, let's just get these balls. Because we can actually pick them up, which is good. Come on! Ooh, quick! Before they float all away, because the last thing I need is like fight with a shark over his balls. Okay, that's enough, that's far enough out. Okay. We're gonna need to hurry up, otherwise Brucey is gonna catch us. So, is there anything else out here? So there's a wreck there, we looted that. There's a wreck here. We're gonna have to continue. Oh, I see water splashing over there! Oh, we're gonna have to dive there. So, but first, back home. And bring everything to safety. Please don't let there be a shark. Please don't let there be a shark. Please don't let there be a shark. This is terrifying me for reals. I mean, I'm sitting here and I'm absolutely serial, okay? This is terrifying the crap out of me. I know it's a game, but you're swimming and you can't look behind you at the same time. I wish you could have a second monitor where you can see behind you at the same time, because it's like the music doesn't start when the shark is about to come. It starts when the shark is already there gnawing at your underpants. Okay, so let's see what we got. Let's see what's our loot. Well, we should probably go before it gets too dark. And, oh, look, we got all these balls. Okay, Gary, I'm sorry. I know you... Oh, don't be pushy now. Okay, they're new friends. And you're gonna have to look after them, okay? So don't lose them, please. Gary, look after them, okay? Gary's in charge. We established that in the last episode. Look at the organization. Oh, this is so organized. Look at this. So totally, like, oh, yeah. No, it's not. We stoke the fire. Oh! You are supposed to test if you can cook. You're supposed to stay there. Okay, so let's go swim over there and see what's in there. That sounds awesome. I hope the bubbles are not a trap. Oh, look at this. This was right here by the beach and there was no bubbles. There's something there. What is that? Oh, it fell out. Oh, yeah, baby. Now, Brucey, if you come to me, I will slash you in half. Okay, maybe not. So don't test that theory. Look, there's bubbles there. Can you see the bubbles? Let's go and see if there's anything there of interest. Oh, it's so dark. Oh, yes. Oh, this is awesome. It is a wreck. But is there anything? That looks like a plane, not a ship. That looks like a plane. Look at this. It's the wings. This is awesome. But I don't think there's anything actually there. No, I don't think there's actually anything to loot. No, it just looks pretty awesome. We can't use the turbine and the propeller and make it an engine in our boat. That would be so awesome. Okay, let's swim back before Sharky comes and decides to have us for breakfast. But yeah, that was pretty cool. I didn't see any bubbles on this one. That is amazing. So, oh, how many did I miss of those that were so close to the beach? Okay, Shark, 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 Shark. You want a piece of me? You think the sea is yours? Yeah, it's not. I showed you. Yes! King of the sea defeating the monsters of the deep ocean. Okay, maybe it's not, but that's about as brave as I feel to take that one out. Oh man, that would be awesome if you could like get one of those things on a boat with like a glass view through, so you can actually just go and go like this over the ocean and you see where the wrecks are rather than actually having to look for them like that. Anyway, you're not gonna get cooked, are you? No, you're not. Okay, so let's see what... Oh, it was a sardine. Why does it look like one of those poisonous puffer dart fish? That is weird. Can I put you on the fire? Oh, crap. I hate when that happens. Okay, let's put you near the fire. Okay, we're gonna have to kindle the fire again. Oh, man. Look at... I mean, just look at the shade and you tell me what this looks like, okay? You just tell me. Oh, we have to press it repeatedly. Okay. But it told me in the intro to hold the mouse down will work. There we go. Nice. Okay, we're gonna have to get some more wood, but let's go over here on the island first and let's get some coconut because we're gonna need a drink and we're going to need food. So, no. Is it? Was that it? Yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, we have it in our hand. Good. No, down! Dude, get down! You should be walking in the direction I'm looking, not the opposite kind of way, you weird thing. Okay, is there any more? Is there? Oh, yes, baby. No, stop it. Okay, I can't reach it. Yeah, okay, then you may go up the tree. Nice. Okay. Let's see what else is on the island. We need to explore a little bit. Oh, fruit. Nice. Okay, we better get the stones because we need to make sharp stone if we want to make some of the other tools. Do we have room for a trunk? Okay, I like that. And another trunk. Each of them is four pieces of wood anyway, so we don't need to pick up... Oh, yes, plank scraps. I take that, thank you very much. Now, don't get lost or anything. Oh, man, this is amazing. Can we make some lashing? Oh, look, there's a piggy again. Percy, how you doing? You're on every island, Percy. How do you get across? Do you swim? Percy is a very good swimmer. Okay, anything of interest here? No, but we're gonna pick some wood sticks. Because we need apparently a mixture of driftwood and wood sticks. And we're gonna have to find some yucca trees and make some lashing on the go. There we go. Now, these yucca trees give us six, I think. So we need to get two lashings ourselves. One. Oh, yes. Pick up that conjurulated thing. So if we get one more lashing, there we go. There's a young innocent tree we can dismember. Yes. Okay, so let's go here. Is there any more bubbles there? No, no bubbles. I like bubbles. Bubbles! My bubbles! Anyway, so here's yucca. And we don't bother picking anything up now because all we're gonna do is make two lashings. Oh yeah. And this time pick them up. Last time I did this, I was being really clever, saying like, yeah, look at me doing awesome things. And then I'd made the lashing and then I left. Yes, I do stupid things like that. Okay, is there any more palm? Oh, there's another one. Excellent. We have some room. Yes, we do. Sweet. So pick up another two. And that is, again, down to the comments you guys leave this awesome trick where we just do things like that. And then we can just craft the lushing, because they fall within the area, catchment area, but they give you six, obviously, intentionally. They're not going to give you eight, because that would be too easy. Okay, anything else? Yes, there's more fruit. Nice. Oh, I thought there was a person. I was like, holy balls. What? How did the person get here on this island? I thought I was alone. I was about to get naked and run around naked in the island, because I like doing these things when I think I'm alone. But I thought there was a person then there. Oh, there's another island. Nice. It's probably the island I came from or something. So we walked around the whole bloody island. So, okay, there's more coconut. Do we have more room? Yes, we have more room for coconut and drink it all up. This is a song I'm never gonna let go. It's not, no, it's not gonna do an Elsa on that. We're not gonna let it go ever. Ever. It's not let it go. It's like drink it up, drink it up. You drink that limey coconut. Okay. Yes, I lost the plot. I was too long in the sun. Hey, Percy. Can I kill you with a machete? You are fast as crap. Balls, you're fast. You've really given me a run for my money. Oh, I'm catching up. I'm catching up. Damn it. You can turn so quick. Who turns that quick? You can actually not hit it. Oh my god, I'm gonna throw up. Okay, let's go. We're gonna go back to our campfire. I see you guys in the morning, and then we're gonna see what we're gonna do. I have no idea. We're probably gonna start bringing things back to the island, to the home island, to the home where we're gonna build. Well, we actually don't know where we're gonna build yet. We could build here as well. I mean, we have all the stuff with us, to be honest. No, did we leave it on the other island? I think we did. I don't know. I don't remember. Yes, we did. Balls! My memory is crap. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to find Rafty, because we have to bring Rafty back here and then see. I think we can make actually more things with that, but we have to probably go and... Oh, the hammer is here. Yes. Okay, so once we have the hammer, we should be able to make another thing here, like a base out of... Bubbles, yes, and lashing. Look at that. Oh man, let's do that. And once we did that, can we make another floor? Yes, we can. And we can make it even out of corrugated raft floor, which is much sturdier. And then I need to get the other raft, because I think I saw somebody else do that, and you can connect them. Oh, look at that, a boat motor. We need an engine canister and duct tape. And oh my god, we nearly have everything for boat motor. That is amazing. Oh, we're gonna have to increase the size of our raft. I see you guys in the morning. It's the best idea I ever had. In the middle of the night, take Rafty to go around the island. I mean, what's the worst that can happen? Sure, sharks, reefs, death, poison ivy. Okay, maybe not that, but yeah, smartest thing ever. Oh yeah, shark music, love it. With me having my booty hanging out of over the sea here, what can go wrong? Yes, sure, it's dark and I can't see shit, but I suppose let's brave on. Best idea ever had. Oh, what a morning. And we're probably absolutely starving and thirsty. Yeah, we are so thirsty. I don't think these coconut will do at all, but it's all I have for the moment. It's gonna have to do. So we're gonna get some drink. We're gonna get some more coconut, I suppose. There's like plenty around. Come on. Yeah, there you go. Not too bad. Let's get a bit of food as well. Yeah, chillax, okay? What are you, a jumping bean? Okay, there you go. Not too bad. Let's get another coconut. I think some of the trees I actually haven't even bothered looking at. Okay, maybe the close ones I did. Oh, there's one there. There you go. There's two actually there. Nice. Just need to get high enough to reach it. There you go. Lovely jubbly. Nice. That's it. Down. And now, let's see what we can do. Oh, look at that, a fruit. Well, you're certainly a welcoming fella. Nice. Lovely. That was delicious. and now we only need one water. That is so cool. So we don't need to mutilate both coconuts. We only can do one. No. There we go. Thank you. Lovely. And we should be okay now. Yes. Excellent. Okay. Now that that's a thing, let's build. Oh, I can't wait. Okay, let's get the hammer out. And let's see if we can advance our raft. So what we need is we want to build another base, but this time out of bubble blobs. What? Oh, look at that. You can actually make another base out of wood sticks and lashing. I could have made multiple bases already. And we already have a sail, so... Oh, this is amazing. Okay, okay, okay. Oh, look at that. I can finally protect my buttocks. Which way do you actually... Let me see which way you sit around. Okay, so this is my buttocks behind me. I know the sail is the wrong way around, but that's just something we're gonna have to live with. End of story. So, let's... Oh. Hi, Mr. Invisible. Oh, shit. It is invisible. Crap. Ah, no. I dropped it. I dropped my hammer. Shit, where is it? Are you kidding me? Oh, man. Stupid game. You cheat. You knew I was going to build something awesome, and you cheated. Well, you see this hammer here? Much better than yours. In your face. Okay, so let's build something shippy and rafty. Oh, man, this is exciting. So let's go behind it. Oh, this is awesome. This is amazing. Okay, let's build a floor, which we're gonna make... Oh, this time we're gonna go fancy. We're gonna go corrugated raft. Oh, yeah. Actually, let's do a plank one first. Or let's go corrugated. Alright, let's do plank. Ah, screw it. Oh, whoa, whoa. Easy there, guy. Oh, shit. What the hell is going on? Oh, my God. It's demons on this island. Oh, no. Everything is freaking out. Holy balls. Why is everything freaking out? No, I don't want to lose my shit. Holy balls. It just went completely apeshit. Okay, we better pick all this up before it gets lost. Holy balls. Is there... Oh, I didn't know there was something so close to shore. Nice. Okay, so now we have a bigger raft. Now, can we also make another one out of wood? Because I didn't know that was a thing. So let's try that. So another base out of wood. What do we need? We need more wood sticks, but that's okay because we need only 7 more wood sticks and we have this guy here. So we get loads of wood sticks. Okay, guys, seriously, bathroom over there. Stop crapping over my camp. There you go. That's already 4. We only need 3 more. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We need another 5. Let's get that these fishes. Would you stop climbing up on everything, you plank? Let's get those fishes trees. There you go. Nice. And we get another one for good measure. Where's another fiscus tree? There. Nice. I like it. Okay, so let's build the other part of the raft and see how that goes. Oh, man, this is gonna... Oh, look at that. Another stick. Never say no to a stick or corrugated crap. Okay, so let's see if we can do another one. First, we need to equip the hammer, I think. I don't know. I have no idea, really. And let's make this... Oh, man, this is gonna be awesome. And we're not gonna do it in the front because I kind of like to see where I am in the front. So let's do it here. Oh, this is awesome. And for the floor, we're gonna use the... Did we use the wood last time or the steel? The wood. So now we're gonna use the steel. This is amazing. Oh, man. This is so cool! We're gonna have to bring all that stuff over onto the other island, then we're gonna build a massive raft. We're gonna live on a raft. It's gonna be water world. It's gonna be looking at this going like, shit, we should have had that. Yeah, exactly. Kevin Costner, in your face. All right, anyway, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you so much for watching, guys. I hope you're enjoying this. And if you did, remember to kick that like button in the balls. And I hope I see you guys next time. And if you're new to the channel, hit that subscribe button. And I see you guys in the next episode. Until then, as always, viel Spaß and happy gaming. Look at that. That is amazing. This is so cool. Let's stop right here. We can live on this. This is amazing. And this is where you walk the plank. You stole from our food supply for the last time. I hereby sentence you to walk the plank. Goodbye.
No, I have a family.
No, you don't. You lying sack of shit. May the sharks be with you.